Okay guys, let's talk about stack data structure. And as we know, stack is kind of last in first out data structure. If you want to put some item, you always put it on the top. If you want to remove an item, you always remove it from the top, right? So this is what stack is. And if we look at, this is last in first out, because there are many applications of stack that we will cover, or many programming problems we will be covering during this course, which will require you to declare the stack, push the element on top of the stack, remove the element, then get top element, whether stack is empty or not, and what is the size of the stack. So if these six functions you are comfortable in using in any language that you code in, that is good enough for us to apply stack to solve many problems which have tricky solutions if you use stack data structure, right? So let's get started on just understanding how to use stack.